What'd I do?
For all the marbles.
Good luck, guys. Good.
Don't do anything reckless today. Just take it easy and we should have a good race.
Sorry. Jace, you just got air then, mate.
I went right, mate.
We expected to stay
dry
for the whole race. Dry race.
Oh, okay,
let's go.
You came right through to me.
That's awesome.
That's not good for me.
As long as it didn't cause contact anyway, that's fine, didn't affect me though.
This new patch is working nicely.
Brake pace, keep this focus.
such a smoother net code, I think.
Did you brake test me then, bloody?
No, I fucked up. It just happened at a really good time for me. Sorry, chaps.
The car behind is on standard revs. stops remaining.
Looks of it.
seen. This is exactly what we need until the end.
Exciting.
Yeah, Toxie was moving around on lag.
Damn, much. Oh, the shot. I thought we're all gonna die.
You have a 4-second gap to the car behind. 4 seconds.
Oh, Sachi? Yeah, light one.
The car behind is dropping back.
I didn't hit you,
though,
did I?
Give you a little more breathing space.
It was all clean, Pessy, right?
I got the ball up.
Okay, prime for your next box. this lap.
Roger.
Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop.
Ogden, man, you got your teleporter on today.
That might explain what it feels like.
Didn't have to let me through.
Go by, mate. Nah. I'm struggling. Fairly new tyres.
Your audio's got a big lag, mate.
Two Ferraris on the way.
Would you stop moving around?
Got to do something to fight this Red Bull team down.
Seconds. our advantage. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Master said the track were ringing.
Was that sarcasm? Because mine's not.
Yeah, mine is. Yeah, no, mine is.
Serious. Mine's the same as it was at the start.
You guys got AMD machines?
Yep.
Yeah, it only works at me.
No, I've got an AMD machine. And it's not rubbing in.
Bloody wet zone.
Well, that answers how you guys are able to make your tires last so long. Mine is exactly the same, no kidding.
Yeah, mine doesn't do it either.
We're gaining on the car ahead in
sector. Maybe it's
two,
a Lotus thing,
two.
Eh?
We'll be right back. car behind catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap.
Good job, ET.
You Red Bull boys played a good team game.